Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square ABCD in which one diagonal equals to 7 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first drawing here the diagonal 7 cm here. So this is starting 0 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is 7 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking here point A and here C. So the line AC equals to 7 cm. Now roughly discussing here some important property about a square. So first roughly drawing here a square by this way, then joining this diagonal and joining this diagonal. So now taking here ABCD, so here the two diagonal intersect or bisect each other here. So taking point here O and bisect each other with 90 degree, that's mean perpendicularly. So all the angle must be 90 degree. So this is 90 degree and this is also 90 degree. Now talking about here this side, so this side and this side, so all the side of this square must be equal. Okay, and also here the two diagonal AC and BD bisect equally at the point O. So first the length OA and OC equal with the length OB and OD. So here all the length are equal. Okay, so first write down here the all the side are equal. And here also the two diagonal are equal. So this is 7 cm. So now both the diagonal intersect or bisect equally. So the length OA equals to OC and OB equals to OD equals to 7/2 cm. Now I am going to bisect the line AC first. So with the help of compass, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here on the point C and cut here and cut here. So now joining this line first, so joining this, so here both the line bisect perpendicular here at the point O. Now checking this, so first checking the length OA equals to OC. So first taking OA, and this is perfectly equal with OC. Okay, so cut here and cut here. Next taking here point B and here D. Okay, so first joining the side AB first, then joining the side BC. Okay, then joining the side CD. So joining this and last joining the side AD to get here a square ABCD. So here this is always a 90 degree. So this side and this side, so all the side of this square equal. So therefore ABCD is a square in which the two diagonal AC equals to BD equals to 7 cm and all the side are equal. So AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to AD. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.